Shut up and sit down. Shut up and sit down.
Okay, so today is a move a little different, so we're going to go back to 7 Days to Die and try a new class, the Hunter class. Place to start. Alright, let's get out of here. zombies were in the, always seem to kill me quickly. So that's why I don't like this area. Still learning all my recipes. Definitely get a lot more iron over here, but I just don't like the possibility of more zombies. So hot. Have a cooler, so we can take that with us. that way. Which way do we want to go? What's the best way? It's almost a house there, but... gathering. Need to find her some feathers. Take the hat off. So, do you not wear a hat? Now, there is a house there quickly. We can try and at least set up one bed there. I can pick it up later. Jeez. Of course. Always hear my cats. see if we can actually set up a shop in this house for a little bit before we move out. Exit. Okay, help to make gun and ammo. I've got these, I need to look at those so that I can get some points. Because these will give you experience. supposed to hear. Stairs pretty secure. Let's see what's down here. Boots. We'll leave them there for now. I'll be right back. Hopefully I won't die. I'm still alive. No, I'm still alive. Okay. So nothing broke in while I had to step away. Why am I still? We know we don't like that, because that's how we lost weapons before. Alright, this is killing me. Thank you. inside, but I don't know where they are outside. I need to figure out how to make a good exit out of here, and I go down and out.
Okay. Infected, and I don't have any. Get the salsa. I didn't make a new one. That's what I need to work on, is all my crafting. Especially before my bow dies. Used to them running away. Good. the bee? To get to water. Why am I so freaking hot? I don't know why I would be hot. Okay. Okay, that's coming down now. All right. So, no clues. level 2, I think that's a good place to stop. So, the hunter's an interesting class. Now I just have to find animals to get through the hunter quests. But, they're definitely good at getting zombies with enough archery skill. We'll stick with the hunter and survival class for a bit and see, and switch back and forth between those. Well, thanks for joining.